Hell yeah.
Oh yeah.
Just let me work, man. Just let me work.
Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Ash. I am the owner of Uptown 13 Barbershop Studio, located in downtown Orlando. A little bit about myself. I've been now in business since 1996. For the last 27 years, I've been located in downtown Orlando, moved around from shop to shop for the last 20. For the last 7 years, I've now had my own studio here at Salon Loft. So I am now gonna do a full review on what I think are the best clippers on the market. I have now been collecting them, purchasing them with my own money, and I think these are the best clippers on the market. So check these out. Hey, what's up, guys? This is gonna be the first review I do with the Style Craft. This thing has just come out and it is a beauty. So I'm gonna give you the pros and cons. The first pro is the fact that it is lightweight, small, and it cuts unbelievable. For in fact, when you're doing skin fades and things like that, this thing takes out those bald lines with no problem. I think it's probably one of my favorite clippers, but the only thing is it does have cons. One of the few cons it has is the fact that it is very loud. Not to the point that it's annoying, but it is very loud. The second con is the fact that the level here, when you're using it with one hand, you kind of lose control of the clipper when you're using one hand, unless you free flow it. I'm taking this right out of the box. So those are kind of the few cons right there. It's kind of like light and small, so it feels almost like a toy, but it also has the power of most clippers that I own. Unbelievable. I think this is probably one of the best clippers that I own, but the only problem is that it is a little loud. So for the bang for your buck, it's probably about $240, I think, and I suggest that everyone has one of these in their arsenal because I think it cuts extremely well. The only problem is, like I said, is it is a little loud and it is a little small, but the pros on that is because it is small, you can go around the ears, you can do little fades, you can do mustaches, beards a lot easier because the fact that it is so small. So there are pros and cons to the clipper. I personally think that this is one of the best clippers on the market, Stylecraft. This is gonna be review number two on what I think are some of the best clippers on the market. These are the JRLs. So I'm gonna give you the first one is the actual clipper itself. This thing, you know, you can go online right now and get all the specs and all the things and what the blade's made of and all that, but honestly, what I'm gonna do is more of a raw review, like how it actually feels when you're using them. Like one of the coolest things right now, the way it feels in your hand. It is really, really feels nice. It has like this rubber right here for your thumb, so when you're going in and you're using the clipper, you have somewhere to grip. This actually isn't too slippery, even though it looks it. It has kind of like a disco ball effect. It has a little light right there. It comes on when you turn it on. The thing is, it's a banger. It hits really, really well. One of the quietest clippers that I've heard. It really is a good clipper. I think personally in the top three is definitely JRL. When it comes to the clipper, I think it's definitely the best. It does have the little clicker here. This one is a lot easier to use when you're using the clicker. It's a lot more smooth. It's super quiet. It feels nice. It has a good weight to it. It's light, but it is also heavy, so it feels like you have something in your hand. You're not gonna feel like you're gonna drop it. Super cool looking too, very unique. It has like that kind of disco ball-y effect to it all the way around. And it also has the JRL, the trimmer. So out of the two right now, I got the combo set. So with this one here, it actually looks exactly the same as the other one. It's just a smaller version. Now, the only problem with this is that it does not hit very well. For instance, if you're doing a hard line, a hard part here inside or doing designs and stuff, you really have to sit there and push down on it and you really don't need a really clean line. Kind of like the Babyliss. The trimmers with the Babyliss are probably one of the best trimmers on the market. The JRLs right here, I personally feel like they dropped the ball a little bit on the way it cuts. The way it looks, the way it feels, how quiet it is, it really is nice. If you have fine hair and things like that, it cuts nice, but through hard, thick, coarse hair, this thing really, they dropped the ball on this one just because I don't feel like the blade is very good. The machine itself, it's really cool looking. It fits nice, it's a good weight, but I don't think it hits really well when it comes to lines. So this one's okay. I mean, it comes in a combo, you can buy them separately. I would suggest you buy them separately, buy the clipper, the trimmer, I mean, that's a personal choice. It does work well, but I don't think it works as well as some of the other ones. But definitely the JRL clipper is one of my other favorite top three because it is so quiet. It cuts through hair super easy, and I think it's one of the nicest looking ones too. So that's my opinion for the JRLs. So check this out. This is my next review. Now this is called the Wall Senior. Let me see how we can talk about this one. I've had the Wall Senior when it had the cord, and it's probably one of the first clippers that I've owned for the last 27 years of cutting hair. The Wall Senior is a classic banger. Now, what can I say about this thing? This thing is absolutely amazing. Bald fades, regular haircuts, wet hair, short hair, long hair. I don't care what type of hair you have, this thing can blast through it. Now, the only con on this whole thing, they don't last that long. I use this thing 8 hours a day sometimes, but they only last for a few months, maybe 4 months. And what happens is they start making a loud noise. The little motor in here just starts going, starts making this kind of buzzing sound that's just very annoying. So I've gone through about 6 of these in the last like 3 years because of that. They work amazing, but they do not last very long in my personal opinion, because I use them all day. But I honestly believe that every person from beginner to expert should have a pair of seniors, because these are my go-to when I have a problem taking out fades, when I have a problem just doing blends. I pull this bad boy out and it takes it out like it's nothing. It's probably one of my favorite clippers of all time. This is one of the first clippers I used with the cord. And then when it came out without the cord, I was super excited. And I've been using them now since they've come out for the last 3 years or whatever. But I think that every barber should have the Wall Senior in their arsenal without a doubt. This is a classic, and it's something that no matter what kind of hair you have, it will go through it. Definitely one of my favorite clippers of all time. So that's the Wall Senior. And this is my last review. This is the Babyliss Pro set. So we all know about these. These have been out for a while. They have different colors, different variations. I got these in the silver, thought that was pretty cool. I've had these now for a couple years now. So do a quick review and the pros and cons. This is definitely the best trimmer on the market. This thing is absolutely amazing for beards, mustaches, edges, lines. I don't care what kind of line you want to make, how kind of edging you have, this cuts through it like butter. Absolutely amazing. Doing skin fades, it cuts that hair right off, no problem. The best clipper on the market for edging, by far. Hands down, my favorite machine. Probably about 170 bucks, but it's worth every single penny. Most of the clippers I'm doing right now ranges from like 150 to about $300, all clippers. That is one of the reasons why I am doing reviews on these, because they are expensive. And sometimes as a barber, you know, buying a lot of these can be really pricey. So I've done my own reviews on them, so you guys get an idea of a raw review of how they really work. And I'm telling you right now, this is definitely one of the best clippers out there. I got the different blade on the graphic on here. Cuts like butter. You can get these on Amazon. You can get these anywhere for about 50 bucks. I definitely suggest every barber have the Babyliss trimmer, one of my favorites. This is the Babyliss Pro. Now, I just had a review on the trimmer. Now I'm going to give you the review on the actual clipper. I'll give you the quick rundown on the whole thing. Now, we all know we can go online and find all the specs and all the things like that, so you can do that on your own. Now, what I'm going to try to do is more of a raw opinion of my opinion of what these feel like in your hand. Right now, I'll give you the pros. This thing is probably one of the quietest clippers that I've ever owned, by far. It's on right now and you can't even barely even hear it. It can cut through any type of hair, which is another pro. Now, those are the only two pros that I have, that it is super quiet and it cuts through anything for the most part. Now, the cons. The cons, I had to switch out the blade and buy another one. It was about 50 bucks for that, to make it so I can take out clean lines and fade lines and stuff like tapered lines and bald fade lines. It was really hard to do. With this one, it's a lot better. Now, another con. This thing is massive. I have pretty big hands. I'm 6'5", so I have large hands. So even in my hands, it feels large. It's almost like a Maglite. So I know a lot of people love Babyliss. Everybody's talking about it, different colors and stuff, but a normal person with small hands will make it feel like you're holding a baseball bat. So me personally, I don't even like even using this clipper. I do use it just to use it because I spent a bunch of money on it, but technically I really don't like using it because it's kind of big and bulky, and when you're doing small people's heads or babies or kids and stuff, it's really difficult because it is so large. But it does cut well, super quiet, cuts through anything, and it's all the hype right now is about the Babyliss, but me personally, I don't think they're that great because of the fact that they're so large. It does cut well, it is a good clipper. It is worth the money, but it is very large, and I think that for my kind of doing haircuts and styling and things like that, this thing is a little too large for my hands, and I do have big hands. So it is a good clipper to have in your arsenal, but I don't think it's one of my favorite, but that is the Babyliss Pro. All right, guys, now that I've done my reviews on what I think are the best clippers, I'm now gonna give you what I think are my favorite top three clippers of all time. So my favorite clipper of all time is the Wall Seniors cordless. Now, I've been using the Wall Senior now since 1996, but it had the cord on it. So for the last few years now, I got the one without the cord, and it is equally incredible. So my personal choice for all-time best clipper of all time, I think, is the Wall Senior, my favorite. So now that I've shown you my very favorite clipper of all time, number two is the Stylecraft. And the only reason why the Stylecraft is number two, because I've only been using it a short period of time. Me personally, it should be number one, but the only reason why it's not, because I wouldn't be using it for 3 weeks. But this thing is absolutely a game changer. So number two is the Stylecraft. So this is my third favorite clipper of all time. It's the JRL. Now this thing is another game changer. Absolutely a beautiful machine. Now the only problem I have with this one is it's not zero gapped, and it's a little hard to take out those lines when you're doing bald fades. But besides that, this machine is absolutely a beautiful one to have for your arsenal. My third favorite is the JRL. All right, guys, now you've seen what I call my very favorite clippers of all time. Now, I only have one favorite trimmer. I've used plenty of trimmers in the past, but what I think is the best one of all time is the Babyliss. This thing right here is absolutely my very favorite because it can cut through any type of hair, from coarse hair, thin hair, I don't care what kind of hair you have, for beards, lineups, hard parts, whatever you have in mind, this thing will cut right through it like butter. So my very favorite of all time trimmer is the Babyliss. So that concludes my review on my three favorite clippers and my very favorite trimmer. Now, if you made it this far, I just want to say thank you for watching, and please subscribe to my channel. I also have an Instagram and also have a TikTok on Uptown 13 Barbershop. So you guys have a nice day. Check me out for later, because I will have more content on what's going wrong and right in the industry. Have a good day. Talk to you later.